What happens to those goods afterwards? I don't care. The responsibility of taking the goods from my gate to your place is that of the buyer. Okay? So here, who has the minimum risk over here? Obviously, the seller, because he is just putting it in front of his gate and remaining everything is covered by that buyer. Now, what do you mean by everything? What are the terms used in, or what are the costs, main costs? Of course, there can be many costs, but what can be the major costs in any import-export trade? One is this transportation up to that port, number one, right? If it is going via ship or if by air, then up to that airport, okay? One is that. Second, if there is any export duty which is to be paid in the seller's country, then that is second part. Third, regarding that insurance.